Philadelphia Union simply haven't been able to create anything going forward.
Justin Mapp is over the ball. It's free kick. Bend it toward the middle. A header off McMath and in. It looked like Ouimette scored it. In the 84th minute, Montreal has taken the lead. Free kick delivered by Justin Mapp. And the second-year pro got ahead to it.
And even though this is a well-driven ball by Justin Mapp, it's a long way away, and it's a free run by Karl Ouimette. Set pieces opportunity, well driven in by Karl Ouimette, and it's just a free goal. A free run by Karl Ouimette, clear header, 6 yards out, no chance, yeah. Nothing that Zach McMath could have done.